Drove 400 miles, Phoenix, Arizona to St. George, Utah. And we're up here off Warner Valley Road in St. George. These beautiful red rocks, you can ride all up in there. They're single track. Must be hundreds of single track up here. And got the camper here. Smaller camper, but it's perfect. It's a toy hauler, so we were able to get both bikes in here. The first rock we picked up to hold down, it was pretty windy yesterday, the Scorpion. But it's much cooler today. It was 94 yesterday. Today it's only supposed to be in the 70s, tomorrow in the 60s. So we got really lucky on the weather. It's just beautiful. So here we go. Give it a shot and see what this area is like. Riding in Sedona, Arizona, but it's legal. An issue yesterday, every time we went to find a road to go camping on, it was this sandy. I was really worried about getting stuck. In the video? Because it is. sound effects there, not necessary. Camp's way over there. Came up this hill. I think this is the Fort Pierce Trail. Ooh.
Insane.
Wow. Not even like heights. Look at that.